I'm Kathleen Kelly, ATC Studios Artistic Director. We're about to go through a full physical warm-up that can be used before a class, before a rehearsal, before a performance. It goes from head to toe and it will work out everything and get you in tune. This is not really a teaching video. This is for those of you who already know these exercises or who are quick to pick up. Hope you enjoy working with me. First thing we're going to do is take off anything that can swing and hit you in the face, or anybody else who you're working out with. I'm actually going to pull my hair back because I don't like it flinging around in my face. But these exercises are designed to be done in jeans, as long as you can squat down, in just about any of your street clothes. So get yourselves ready. Take off any binding belts. Okay. Our first exercise is for the head and neck. And I am going to be your mirror, so I'll say to the right, I'm going to go to the left. Okay, here we go. You may close your eyes if you wish, but we're going to drop our heads down and circle to the right, back, left, forward, and right, and right, and right. Reverse that to the left, back, right, forward, and left. And left, and left. Come up to the center. All of these exercises, by the way, we're going to be doing 4 repetitions of each thing. I'd like you to look all the way to your right. Use your eyes to see behind your back as far as you can, and to the left. Same thing with your eyes each time. To the right and to the left. Really stretch your neck. Right and left and right and left. I'd like you to tilt your head to your right shoulder. Don't bring your shoulder up like this. Let your head drop down. And to the left, and to the right, and left, right, left, right, left. Now, I'd like you to do something called shy. You're going to take your head over to the right, drop your chin down to your right shoulder, and then roll your head over and drop your chin down to your left shoulder and roll to the right, shy, roll to the left, roll to the right, roll to the left, roll to the right, and roll to the left. Very good. In a moment, we're going to put those together, but first I want you to do something called chicken. I'm going to turn sideways so that you can see this a little bit better. You're going to stretch your chin out as well as you can and then scoop it back into your chest and stretch it out and scoop and stretch it out and scoop and stretch and scoop. One last time, stretch and scoop. Great. You should actually start feeling that right in here. The next thing we're going to do is a combination of the first few exercises. I will always speak it. So we're going to drop our heads down, drop them back, drop and swing up to the right, drop, swing to the left, look right, look left, over the top to your right shoulder, over the top to your left shoulder, tilt, right, tilt, left, forward, back, drop, swing to the right, swing to the left, look right, look left, over the top to your right shoulder, over the top to your left shoulder, tilt, right, tilt, left, forward, back, drop, swing to the right, swing to the left, look right, look left, over the top to your right shoulder, over the top to your left shoulder, tilt, right, tilt, left, last time, drop, swing to the right, swing to the left, look right, look left, over the top to your right shoulder, over the top to your left shoulder, tilt right, tilt left. Great. Moving on to shoulders, we take the right shoulder to the back, left shoulder to the back, both shoulders to the back, forward and back, right back, left back, both back and forward and back, right back, left back, both back, forward back, right left, both, forward, back. Reverse that right. Forward, left, forward, both, forward, back, forward, right, forward, left, forward, both, forward, back, forward, right, forward, left, forward, both, forward, back, forward, and right, and left, and both, back and forward. Next thing is swan. You take your arms up high and push something very heavy down in front of you. Push, 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 push. And up and push down and up and push down and up and push down. Very good. Arms out to the side, no further up than chest level, no further back than chest level. We're going to scoop in. Keep that scoop going until the last possible moment and roll it out. And scoop in, roll out, scoop in, roll out, scoop, roll. Keep that scoop going and scoop and roll. Reverse that down. Scoop in and push out. Really resist. Scoop in. Push out, scoop in, push out, scoop in, and really push out. And don't forget to breathe. Moving on to the wrists, back to back, scoop around and out. And as you move up, keep scooping and scooping. And down, shoo away, shoo, shoo, shoo. And up, two, three, four, and down. Two, three, four, and up. Really work those wrists. You should feel this. Down, two, three, four, up. Two, three, four, and down. Two, three, four. Next, we have the palms of the hand. Remember, this is a stretch exercise, stretch and release. Going to press towards yourself and go up. Two, three, four, and press, release, press, release, press, release, press, release, and up. Two, three, four, and down. Two, three, four. And remember, this is not a waving exercise. Four, down, two, three, four. It's a palm exercise. Four, and press, release, press, release, press, press. Same thing except pushing down and away from you. One, two, three, four, and back. Two, three, four. Really press, release, press, release, press, release, press, release, and back. Two, three, four. Forward, two, three, four, and back. Two, three, four. One more time. One, two, three, four, and back. Two, three, four. Good. Next up, we move to Spock. Ready? Little, middle, first, thumb. Thumb, first, middle, and little. Little, middle, first, and thumb. Thumb, first, middle, and little. Little, middle, first, and thumb. Thumb first, middle and little, last time. First and thumb, thumb first, middle and little. Now this is the one a lot of people have trouble with. Flat fingers from this joint. Ready? Bend and up and flat fingers. And up, flat. Now take it just from this joint here, so it's karate fists. Straight up. Scoot down, up, down, up, clench, up, and clench. And now just the top joints. Remember, it's just the top. And up, and just the top joints bent. And up, see if you can get your thumb involved in that as well. And just the top joints, and up, and just the top, whoops, just the top joints, and up. Great. By the way, shake out anytime you need to. I think you all know that by now. Now we're going to stir, starting with your thumb. Stir. And first finger. And middle finger. And I know it's hard not to get the other ones involved, but try. And little finger. Moving on down. We walk to the rib cage. Hands below the waist and kind of pressing down on your hips. The hips are not going anywhere. Lift your rib cage up and take it over to the right. Center, left, center, and right, and left, and right, and left, and right, and left. Forward and back, so you're taking it forward and back, and forward and back. It's literally your rib cage that's moving, and forward and back. Now we put that together into a circle. Nothing below the waist moves. To the right, back, left, forward and right, and right, and right. Reverse that to the left, back, and left, and left, and left. Very good. Now we sink down into your right hip, sink into your left hip, sink into the right, and into the left, and into the right, and left, and right, and left. Double on the side. Right and left and right and left and right and left and right and left. Now you're going to pull your pelvis forward with these muscles right here. So you're tilting up and releasing and back and releasing. Forward release, back release, forward release, back release, forward and back, forward. Okay, good. Now, we're going to put that together into a circle. You can put your hands on your rib cage if you want to, because nothing above the waist this time should be moving. We're going to go to the right, back, left, forward, and right, back, and right, and right. Reverse that to the left, back, and left, and left, and left. Very good. Moving on down. You're going to balance on your right leg and kicking out with your left, basically at hip level with a relaxed foot, four times. And kick out, two, three, four. Now, you're going to do the same thing with a sickled foot. That means you raise your foot up and turn it in. Do the same thing. And one, two, three, and four. If you like, move each of those to eight times each. Your weight is on your left leg and kick out with a relaxed foot. Two, three, four, and flex that foot and turn it in. And one, two, three, four. The key to keeping your balance in this is to find a space on the opposite wall and just focus on that, keeping your weight over the standing leg. Now the focus is on the feet and we're going to bicycle. Remember the bicycle, you have your weight on the bent foot. So we're going to lean into your right leg with the bent foot and then into your left and right and left, right, left, right, left, right, left. Double bicycle, you rise on both feet. You're going to rise to the right, picking up your foot. Rise to the left, picking up the other foot. Rise to the right, rise to the left, rise right, rise left, rise to the right, rise to the left. Terrific. Now we're going to do bicycle hopping breath. Bicycle hopping breath, I'm just reminding you, we're going to go one, two, three, four. See how low that is to the ground? Nice and relaxed. That's all you're doing with your feet. Now I'm going to change the camera angle so I can work with you. And this time for bicycle hopping breath, we're going to go four in, four out, six in, six out, eight counts in, eight counts out. Remember on the out, you're doing an S. Ready? We start on the right foot. I'll give you four for free. And then we're going to go four, six, and eight. One, two, three, four, in. Six. Eight. Seven. Keep it going just a little bit. Terrific. Increase that. Every time you do it, increase two more counts. So next time it's going to be 6, 8, 10. If you get to the point where you need to take breaths in between, two in, two out, and start with the next number. Terrific.
Now just a slight cool down from that.
Down and up and out. And down and up and out. Down, up, out, and down, and up, and out. Great. Breakfast roll. You're going to let your backside go out, follow that curve all the way back, all the way up to the top, and then reverse that by coming over. And you're gonna do that four times. This should feel really good. Things might creak, but that's okay. Three and four. Good. Now stretch out as you need to. Whatever you need to do to make sure that your hamstrings are nice and loose, because we're going to move now into pendulum, into push, and all those good exercises that lead up to the monster. You ready? Okay, so pendulum has five levels. Remember what they are: ankles, knees, waist, shoulders, all the way up. We try to get all the way down to the floor with our hands each time, starting to the right. And ankles, left, and knees, left, and waist, left, and shoulders, left, and all the way up, and all the way up, and ankles, and knees, and waist, and shoulders, and all the way up, and all the way up, and ankles, and knees, and waist, and shoulders, and all the way up, and all the way up, last time, and ankles, and knees, and waist, and shoulders, and all the way up, and all the way up. You're going to push across your body to your right. Push across your body to your left. Push across to the right, cross to the left, cross right, cross left, cross quickly, push, folks, and left. Good. Now you're going to gather everything up on the right side and just toss it away. Everything up on the left side, toss it away. Everything up on the right, toss it, throw away, right throw away, left throw away, right throw away, left throw away. Back bend, remember the back foot has no weight on it to speak of. You are leaning back, looking off the tips of your fingers, and reversing that to the other wall, and go to your right. Now drop your arm into your shoulder socket, stretch it out, drop it, stretch it, swing. Do the same thing on the other side, really stretch it first, drop it, stretch, drop, stretch, swing back and roll over, and a drop and a stretch, a single one, and the other side, and a drop, stretch, and now just regular, stretch it out, and really feel it, stretch it out. Good. Are you ready for the monster? I remind you, after this is over, to walk. You'll hear me say it. We start with the pendulum all the way up. Ready? And all the way up to the right, all the way up to the left, push to the right, push to the left, throw away right, throw away left, back bend right, back bend left. Remember, it gets faster. Push to the right, push left, throw away right, throw away left, back bend right, back bend left, and all the way up, and all the way up, and push right, push left, throw away, back bend, and all the way up, and all the way up, and push to the right, push to the left, throw away left, back bend right, back bend left, and walk. Good for you. Get yourself a drink of water. Give yourself a pat on the back. You're ready to go. Mm-hmm.